Okay, again, you can have a staggered stance, or you can have your feet together, first staggered. So you're gonna have your palms facing down, they're gonna be right in line with your chest, elbows bent. As you push forward, palms are gonna twist, come together, again, in line with your chest, the height of your chest. So make sure you're feeling the stretch at the top, squeezing in the middle. You're gonna pair this